The notices from factories started rolling in earlier this month, and some store owners say if you're going to be buying one of these for your wedding soon, beware.
From the lace to the trim, it's a moment of bridal bliss.
I want to find the dress that just makes me ball tears.
A moment bride-to-be Anastasia Terwilliger is dreaming about.
I'm excited.
She's shopping for her perfect dress next week.
The look on my bridal party's faces, along with the parents, of course.
But brides should beware.
A lot of the factories for most bridal designers are in China. And a few of the factories have had to close during this whole outbreak.
The coronavirus could cause a big wedding woe.
What that means is there's going to be delays, some pretty big delays.
She says some designers won't be able to ship out dresses until the middle of the summer.
But now I just don't even want to place any orders.
And they can't rush anything for those last minute weddings.
A little bit of panic because I do have dresses that are out there waiting to be fulfilled. So I'm nervous about being sure that my gowns will be able to get here in time.
Meaning some brides might not get to say yes to their dream dress.
I'd probably be crushed. Like if it was that dream dress and it made me cry, I would probably be crushed.
The good news,
everything is available off the rack.
But if you order something special,
this is a bride's wedding day. And if they fell in love with the dress, you don't want to be that person to say, I'm sorry, you know, we can't get that for you. So I just, very cautious.
Have a backup plan ready to go.
Being a bride in that situation, I would probably have myself a panic attack. That's just going to be extra stress. You want to make sure that you're going to have your perfect day.
James says most factories are expected to open back up soon if they haven't already, but says we could be feeling the impacts for months to come. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jessica Babb.